Okay, so here we go with Astro's Playroom. Discover the future of play with intergalactic platforming hero Astro. I actually played the Astro game for PSVR. I played the demo for it. A really good game. Oh, I see what you mean with the. You can feel the. Like. What sort of. What type of floor you're walking on. Welcome to Astro's Playroom. This experience was created to show you some of the cool tricks possible from your DualSense wireless controller. Ready to join Astro for an adventure inside your PS5? Then let's dive in. Okay, so the old consoles are smashing into our faces. Introducing the DualSense controller. Vibration. Okay. Adaptive triggers. Oh my god. That works so well. Like you can push it this far without any sort of tension, but then here you have to push it really, like really hard. Okay, next. Touchpad. Motion sensor. Okay, so this is just like the HD rumble of the Joy-Con controllers. It's not the exact same on the back here. You see, it has some text like. All of these logos and stuff like that, it doesn't show here. Microphone. Hello? 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 Let's go. They find a PS5 in space? Okay. I had to shoot out Astro. I can charge the attack. Whoa. PlayStation coins. Ah, okay, so this laser will destroy things. Any secrets? I love to look for secrets in games. It actually feels a lot like Sackboy. This is Robot Boy. APS-1. CPU Plaza. Okay, so what do I do with this? Oh, I can just throw it. When you're searching for secrets, you never find any. SSD Speedway. I wanna see that. Turbo Trail? Okay, map. Ah. Okay, so there are some different areas. Network speedrun. Okay, let's see. Let's see what we can find out here. It feels great to just punch things. I wonder what you can use the coins for. Oh, so that's like a checkpoint thing? I pressed the button it would be if this was Sackboy. If this was Sackboy, you would have to use the right trigger. Literally just doing what it says down the right corner. Oh. This is fun. This really feels like something Nintendo could make. I can kill the enemies with the laser. And they can just kill themselves. Got a trophy! No! I died. Oh, but this is where I would have landed anyway. What is this? Oh, awesome! Is this a reference to Final Fantasy? Don't they have these giant swords? I'm not the biggest Final Fantasy guy. Whoops. Oh, you die instantly. At least there is no life system. cloud sword, yeah. I figured it was something like that. Don't carry that heavy thing. Pain. He was recording it. Don't record stuff like that. Ooh, secret. New artifact. That is a PS2 controller. Oh my god, even here there is tension when I push it down. You can't really see it, but you can definitely feel it. Let's head upstairs. Caching caves. I had to sip it. Oh. This is very creative. Are there secrets? Yes. Secrets in here. I'm scared. Safety distance. Whoa, a big boulder just came at me. That's a multi-tap. Cool. Hmm. Can you hear the controller? Oops. I thought I could just set it on fire. But you cannot really turn around. Like, turn upside down, I mean. Is this a secret? Must be. Yes. I bet I shouldn't touch this. I'm gonna give it a go. Oh, it's possible. Is it too noisy when my controller is kind of close to the microphone? Because I can just move the controller away. Like this. How do I get out? Am I supposed to get out? Oh, I'm about to land there. First, I need the secret. What's up, guys? Deep data space. Whoops. I like that you die. I actually do like that you die instantly. Whoops. Because you're not really punished for it. This is also Final Fantasy. It's a bit sad. That's a move controller. Look at the dance. That is a Mario Galaxy black hole. There must be something out here. Probably cannot even reach that. I'm not gonna try. Whoa. Wait, there's something down here? That's the little big planet? I don't know how to... don't know how to reach this. Oh, secret. This is Mario Galaxy 3, yeah. Oh, it's way too far away now. It turns. Whoa! That scared me. New artifact. Blue is the new black. I didn't know that's how you made PlayStation games. But yeah, it's really obvious that that there are some galaxy vibes. In general, Mario vibes. It's not a bad thing. Whoa. Again, tension here. Minigun. And also this is how you get that thing down there. New artifact. Ooh, an eye toy. I had this thing as a kid. Played a lot of horrible Xbox Kinect 1.0 kind of things. It was really bad, but we had a lot of fun with it. Oops. Another one-hit death. I should have saved the gun. There are some coins. Oh, and also some robots that I could have saved. Whoa, almost died. Jumped straight into that. Do you lose coins when you get hit? Aw, I died again. So 676. Okay, so you lose like 30 coins. blast through here. Might as well. They had a lot of distance on that. Oh, so it saves how many coins I had. I see. No! It's actually kind of difficult, right here. Or maybe I'm just impatient. There we go. Finally. Orbital obstacles. I'm just hunting for secrets. Okay, so I just go in here. There must be something up here. Oops. Certain death. What's up there? Certain death was further up there. I want to go in here. AP is too slim? Yeah. Cute kid, looks just like its mom. Oh, you can interact with it. Look at the wires in the background. Get bounced pretty hard by those things. No, come on. There we go. Okay, I can do it. I can do it. There we go. Can I go down? Yeah, but I can also go up. Ah, come on! How was I supposed to know that? Okay, so it turns on and off. Ooh, that was a secret. Awesome. Anything back here? Huh. Little guy looking at his telly. That sound? Emotion engine. A game's odyssey. So is this the end of the stage? I guess so. And that also marks the end of this stream. Oh, so there are like four worlds. I see. PlayStation Labo. Nintendo released something called Nintendo Labo. Okay, so this is the end of the stream. I look forward to play some more of this game tomorrow. I had a lot of fun playing the rest of Sackboy, A Big Adventure. I don't know if I will stream that anymore. I will definitely play it more with Lasse. But at least this game, Astro's Playroom, I will play that tomorrow. We'll see if I can beat it. So yeah, I'm just gonna take a look if there's anyone we can raid. No, I'm not gonna raid anyone today. Maybe tomorrow. But thank you all for watching, and take care until tomorrow. Bye!